आदले राज्यपाल सत्यपाल मलिक म्हणटा ती भ्रष्टाचाराची गजाल काँग्रेस पक्ष आदिसान म्हणत आयला म्हणून काँग्रेसीचो राष्ट्रीय प्रवक्तो गौरव वल्लभ उलयले. राज्यपालान ही गजाल प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदीजींच्या कानार घाली, मात प्रधानमंत्र्यान कारवाय करची सोडून ताचीच मेघालयाक बदली केली. लॉकडाऊनात गोंयचे लोक मरताले तेन्ना सावंत सरकार बोल्सा भरूंक व्यस्त आशिल्ले अशें ते मुखार उलयले. प्रधानमंत्र्यान मुख्यमंत्र्यासयत सगळ्या मंत्र्याकूय पदावेल्यान देंवोवचे अशी मागणी काँग्रेसी वांगडा आप, टीएमसी आनी गोवा फॉरवर्ड करतात.
श्री सत्यपाल मलिक जी हू हॅपन्स टू बी द करंट गव्हर्नर ऑफ मेघालय, अर्लियर ही वॉज अ गव्हर्नर ऑफ गोवा, बिफोर दॅट ही वॉज अ गव्हर्नर ऑफ जम्मू अँड काश्मीर. इन अ टीव्ही इंटरव्ह्यू ही हॅड ऍक्सेप्टेड वॉट काँग्रेस वॉज टेलिंग. वॉट काँग्रेस वॉज टेलिंग दॅट देर इज अ करप्शन इन एव्हरीथिंग वॉट गोवा गव्हर्नमेंट इज डीलिंग विथ. And that is not my words. That is the words of Satyapal Malik, who belongs to BJP, who was the governor of this state. And he had not stopped here. He said that I had informed PM Modi also about this. He had informed PM Modi that the current chief minister of the Goa, that is the property, Mr. Property Sawant is involved in corruption. But Prime Minister, instead of removing the chief minister and his ministerial colleagues, he had transferred the governor. That is the reason we say, khoob khaunga aur khoob khane dunga. That is the reason we say, double engine means the double engine of corruption. We are going to take this issue from road to the assembly hall of the Goa assembly. We are not going to leave it here. That is the demand. That immediately Prime Minister should dismiss the Chief Minister and the entire Council of Ministers, because without their direct or indirect approval of the Cabinet, these type of corrupt practices can't happen. So we demand, if that is not done, we are going to agitate from road to the Assembly Halls of the Goa Assembly. And if that is also not done, that is the question you had raised, we are going to raise this issue to the highest democratic court of our country, that is the people's court. Jo sarkar logo ka ration kha jaye, usse jyada anaitik aur bhrashtachari sarkar koi nahi ho sakti.
Fact of the matter here is that this is an immoral, unethical government. Our demand is that this government should be dismissed, president's rule should be imposed,
okay,
and the government of India should start an inquiry under a retired Supreme Court judge.
Okay.
If there is nothing like this happening, failing all this happening, we will be forced to move the, we'll have to file an FIR and subsequently move the High Court, demanding that a charge sheet be framed, filed from 90 days of the offence being registered.
So you are willing to do that?
We will do it. As a party, we will do it.
Okay.
Now, this is a serious accusation. This is a blot on the name of Goa.
Okay.
And we cannot just remain quiet to this. This has affected every right-thinking Goan. This is the first time that a constitutional authority has accused the chief minister of the state, the highest office in the state. And I think cleaning up corruption should begin from the top. And if the central government is actually interested in cleaning up, then they have to clean it from the top, dismiss this government and impose pressure. आमचो असो एक सरकाराचेर आता क्लियर आणि गोंयकारांक आम्ही एक मेसेज देऊन सोदतात की आमकां तीग जाणांक जेन्ना काढले ते कित्याक काढले, कित्याक हो मुख्यमंत्री एवरीथींग एन एनीथींग लुटपाचो आसलो, करप्शन करपाचो आशिल्लो इन एवरीथींग एन एनीथींग. हें उतर म्हजें न्ही, हें उतर सत्यपाल मलिकजीचें उतर. सो हें आमी करपाक मदीं आडथळे येतले म्हणून आमकां ड्रॉप केले, आनी जेन्ना तो गव्हर्नर हें एक्सपोज करूंक लागलो तेन्ना ताका ड्रॉप केलो.
सो वी डिमांड इमिजिएटली अ व्हायट पेपर रिगार्डिंग पर्चेसीस, regarding the expenditure during COVID-19, because there is a serious charge made by the highest constitutional authority and it just cannot be taken lightly. So there must be a white paper, because people of Goa or people of Goa who knows that they are going through so many difficulties, cut in this and somebody is making mockery of the people's suffering. दुसरे आमी गव्हर्नरा सांगिला जरी तर ते गव्हर्नर गेले, यू आर देर एज अ कस्टडियन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, आणि तुम्ही ताबडतोब या चीफ मिनिस्टरने रेझिग्नेशन घेऊचे एज पर द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन.
प्रमोद सावंत हाय हाय.
प्रमोद सावंत हाय हाय.
प्रमोद सावंत
हाय हाय.
प्रमोद सावंत
हाय हाय.
एक दो एक दो
बीजेपी को फेंक दो.
एक दो एक दो
बीजेपी को फेंक दो.
भारत माता की
जय.
भारत माता की
जय.
भारत माता.
गोयच्या लोकांनी एक विचार करतो पटवलो. ज्यांना ही आपत्ती आली, ज्यांना ही महामारी आली, या महामारी पिरियडात कोण पावले असतो? या महामारी पिरियडात सरकारान जे काम करूंक जाय आशिले ते काम आम आदमी पार्टीन केले. आणि म्हणून आम आदमी पार्टीक हांव वालो दिता, कारण हांव 2 महिने जाले जॉईन झाल्या. पण आदले जे कार्यकर्ते असतात त्यांना सॅल्यूट मारतात, त्यांना वालो दिता की तुम्ही अत्यंत बऱ्यातले बरे काम केले असा. आज अनेक लोक भितर सरल्यात, एकापेक्षा एक लिडर भितर सरल्यात. ते कित्याक भितर सरल्यात? कारण ऑप्शन जे असा मुखार जो पर्याय जो असा भारतीय जनता पार्टी तो आम आदमी पार्टीचा पर्याय असा.
की हाणी जे लुटला प्रत्येकाने स्कॅम केला, स्कॅमाचे फक्त कॉम्पिटिशन कोण चढ स्कॅम करता आणि कोण खे स्कॅम करता चढ. तेन्ना आज वेळ आयली असा एक निवळ सरकार हाडपाची, एक स्वच्छ हाडपाची सरकार जो लोकांक कितें वावरता ती. ती तुमकां आश्वासन द्या, गॅरंटी दिता की फक्त आम आदमी पार्टी घटली
म्हणून. आम्ही 10 जाणांची मेळटा.
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट प्राइम.